I've been doing a lot of this in one burst so far. This is going to be my last little 30-minute burst. Let's do a little bit more. Let's see what's over here. Now I know it's really, like, how where it looks. I thought maybe it might be, like, the hitbox is... Like, the animation goes a little bit further than the hitbox. Oh! Oh. But no. Tis not the case. Alright. Oh yeah, I still can't go that way. So let's see. Let's try going down and right, I guess. Now that I have wall jump, I know there's a lot of places I can go to. In the other places, but here we go. Having the dash, like, doubled how fun this game was. Oh, and I want to return up to town, actually, so we'll check out that big... Oh, no, I know we can't. We can't go that way because it's, What's it called? That's where the girl went with her, slingshotty thing, or can't remember what it's called, hookshot. So we can't go that path at all, unless there's like a wall jump area there, but like the possibilities are endless now on where I can go. All the way back up to buy some charms and some stuff. Maybe going straight to town might be even better. Train station's a little far, I think. Might be faster just to go straight up. Yeah, I'll pay a visit to Grandpa as well. Yeah, now I can do stuff like this. Obviously, it's not helping me now, but it will. Wow, I'm the worst! You know what? Let's just jump on the wall. If we can. We can't. Go this wall. It helps. Different. Four to five pieces of that thing. One mask. Second mask is down in like Queen's Crossing or something. Third part of the mask is somewhere else. Still not worth buying yet, I think. I think the first thing I want to do is max out charms, whatever I can do. Alright, now we're back in town. Finally. about these so far? Faring well in your adventures below? Well, I had adventure my own while you were gone. I usually don't visit the town's graveyard, but I thought I'd go and visit the grave of an old friend. As I was walking among the tombstones, I noticed a strange kind of chanting coming from somewhere nearby. Extremely sinister chanting. I looked at my source, found two bright, horrible, huge eyes staring at me from the door of a dark cave. Pretending not to hear the voice or see the eyes, it's great to tell my friend. Okay, so that must be the dude that we helped, right? But let's see what's being sold. Gathering swarm. That might be worth it. And I need 500 for the next notch.
Nada.
Still nothing worth it. That daft old fellow over there keeps talking absolute drivel, seems to think the very air is deadly down in the caverns. Perhaps he should consider not breathing. He was talking about dreams too. Pah! Dreams are for those who... something. I didn't read the rest of it. Let's see what this guy's doing.
Really?
How you doing?
Omamututa.
Alright, we're gonna go, we're gonna go buy some charm stuff. Wall jump actually makes me feel powerful. Let's see how far away we are from, Oh, we need four more! Oh! Okay, we can get two. Now. That's definitely what I want to spend money on. When resting, the bear gains a coating of lifeblood that protects a modest amount of damage. I think Soulcatcher is a lot better, but we're gonna try these two. That see. We can't do anything about wait yet, waiting ourselves down. Can't do anything about that thing over to the right. We might just go travel to another area. We'll see how good this gathering swarm is. Now I know there are like a handful of places. Let's go to the Mantis area again. There are a handful of places where I could use wall jump, but I don't remember at all where they are. I kind of have no idea what I should be, where I should go and stuff. Mantis Village had an area down there to go to. Wait, let me look at my map real quick. To the green path too. Well, I guess I can see all of them. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go to the Mantis Village. I wanted to explore a little bit more, but I also wanted to, you know, do the thing where I buy all this stuff. Oh. Ouch. Ah, shit. Okay. Wow, it's really finicky. Oh my God. Sad. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to abuse this healing system. Should technically like stop the pause the recording, do a bunch of stuff. Like get over there, but I guess whatever. You're gonna have to witness me try this thing over and over again till like probably the rest of the episode is gonna be me trying to figure this out. I'm getting it. It's just it's tough. Not a platforming expert. Oh my God. Wow. Wow. Everything has to be just right. Did it. Yeah, it's gonna be four pieces. I know where the third is. It's probably not worth buying it until the last one. I'm just gonna heal and save. Maybe not that. Here. See if this girl knows anything. Where does this go? So I still can't do too much in Fog Canyon because there's like pure evil blocking the way, so we won't. Even though that might be the right way to go. Up will do nothing. You know what? We're gonna try going where girl went. Because maybe the wall jump gives us a little bit more access. Another reason I want to go down to the Mantis Village as well is because when I flipped that last lever after getting that like money pack at the end, it made a lot of sound, like more than it did the other times. And that's like enough to pique my curiosity, of course. But first we'll check this and see what's up with over here. Yeah. Ah, shoot. Okay, so we can do it. We can go this way. Found the path. Got one of them. Really cool wall jump puzzles. Really finicky. Gotta really get that timing right. Arch Knight statue, and there's a socket. Insert the city crest. Yes. That's pretty good. We did some exploring ahead of time. Well, that's interesting. Let's see what's up here. damage. Thought I could save myself. Okay, let's go this way. Let's not go that way. Can't do it. Literally impossible. Cheesing them. Wow, it's like exactly a monster from Metroid. That's like a straight, what's it called? Homage. Great gates have been sealed. None shall enter. None shall leave. Oh, I wonder if this is a callback. Okay. Figured it out. The capital lies before us, my friend. What a somber place it seems, and one that holds the answers to many a mystery. I too have felt the pull of this place, though now I sit before it and find myself hesitant to descend. Is it fear, I wonder, or something else that holds me back? You have anything else to say? You do, but I don't really care about any of that. I accidentally did that. This is actually probably a really good stopping point. So we're going to end it here. That was a big burst of a nice chunk of some stuff. I'll do some more. Yeah, see you next time.